Mitch McConnell recently blocked two election security bills from being voted on in the Senate and took to the Senate floor to explain.
Facts are that this administration has made huge strides on election security and are vigilant and proactive as we head into 2020.
But can we trust this administration to defend our elections when our president stood on a stage with the person that attacked America and said,
Putin, he just said it's not Russia. I will say this, I don't see any reason why it would be.
And told George Stephanopoulos,
if Russia offers you information on an opponent, should they accept it or should they call the FBI?
I think you might want to listen.
You want that kind of interference in our elections?
It's not an interference. They have information. I think I'd take it.
And continues to deny that Russia will attempt to interfere with our elections again.
You don't really believe this. Do you believe this?
Call Senator McConnell and tell him, America is relying on you to let Congress do its job and secure our elections.